In this minor update to DynamicSketch, brought to you through the annual service plan, we're going to look how we've improved the closing of paths when sketching a shape. Now I'm going to be sketching using a stylus, such as a Wacom or an XP Pen or a Surface Pro, and this has pressure input. Therefore, when I start the path I'm going to draw, it's taking the pressure I'm putting in with the stylus, and also ending with the pressure. So, we can see here that I've started at the top of the circle with quite a heavy pressure, but I ended it with quite a light pressure. And that creates quite an ugly discontinuity in that circle where the two pressures join quite abruptly. I'm going to delete that and go into the Dynamic Sketch preferences. And now I'm already in the tool. All I have to do is hit the Enter or Return key to bring them up. And I can see this new option here, Match VSW at Ends. That's match variable stroke widths. That is the ability to take the pressure input and vary the stroke width as the path goes around. So I'm going to tick that, and you can see if I hover over this option at the bottom of the preferences panel, it gives information about this and all the other options present in this window. And I'm going to click on OK. And I'm going to do exactly the same again. I'll start with a heavy pressure and end with a light pressure. So just like that. And you can see now how the averaging of the start and the end pressures have made for an elegant continuous stroke width going around that shape.